If you make yourself more than just a man, if you devote yourself to an ideal, then you become something else entirely. A legend, Mr. Wayne. A legend.
We were in this together. And then you were gone. Another is evil rising. The Batman has to come back.
What if he doesn't exist anymore?
He must.
You are as precious to me as you were to your own mother and father. I swore to them that I would protect you, and I haven't.
The mayor's gonna dump him in the spring.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
But he's a hero.
A war hero. This is peacetime.
You think this can last? There's a storm coming, Mr. Wayne. Friends better batten down the hatches. Because when it hits, you're all gonna wonder how you ever thought you could live so large and leave so little for the rest of us.
What does that mean?
Rise.
Gotham is ashes. You have my permission to die.
There's a storm coming.
You sound like you're looking forward to it.
I'm adaptable.
What are you?
I'm Gotham's reckoning.
Severe.
Do you think he's coming back?
I don't know.
Why would you run, Bane?
You should be as afraid of him as I am.
I won't bury you. I've buried enough members of the Wayne family.
You don't owe these people anymore. You've given them everything.
mother warned me about getting into cars with strange men.
This isn't a car.
So you know about him?
Of course.
Do you think he's coming back?
I don't know.
What are you?
I'm Gotham's Reckoning.
Remember where you parked?
Ticket.
Your wife said you were taking a cab home.
My wife?
Don't worry, Master Wayne. Takes a little time to get back in the swing of things.